No. I'm okay. I just had kind of a scary, vivid dream. It just kind of took my breath away. I know. I've been having them a lot lately. But this one was different. Tell you about it's kind of hard to describe because it comes and goes. I was with somebody, some guy that I don't know, but I felt like I've known forever. And he was always protecting me from others and from myself, actually. Because I just knew he was either holding my hand or helping me do something. He was always there, and we were like in a gang of people, kinda. And sometimes they would act up like a feeding frenzy, kinda. But they weren't eating. It's hard to describe. They would change. I don't know. They just would. And there was this one girl. The guy that I was with, she changed into something different. The guy that she was with, she like drank his blood. I know. No, he didn't die. She had really beat him up, but yet we were all together. And she was looking over him, and I was looking over him. And he was really close to death, you could tell. And I told her she wasn't gonna leave him like that. That's not how we do things. I took her hand, and she had fangs. I imagined she was like a vampire. And I shoved her thumb up in one of the fangs, and I held open his mouth, all this blood ran into it. It took a little while, but he started coming around. You see, I couldn't let him go like that. I mean, he was meant for something different. I don't know. I could just tell. You can tell that he was kind of a bad boy, you know? Maybe owing people money or just doing stuff he shouldn't, and I can tell that I found him extremely exciting because I remember walking with him and kissing on him all the time, and him just taking kisses whenever he wanted or whatever. And I could feel the passion and how rough he was with me. So I think that it was this natural progression. Yeah, it was his time. What? Nothing's wrong, baby. I just feel. Well, no, I just feel energized, actually. What? I don't feel cold. I actually feel very, very warm. I feel like my blood's boiling, actually. Oh, and I'm feeling very, baby. You kiss me. Why? What's wrong with my eyes? Baby, I have something I want to show you. Something really special. Something to bring us.